You gotta watch.
You gotta watch it, baby.
Maybe I'll give you some. I'll give you some tips later. All right. So basically, what we're gonna do? Do a couple one on ones. Do a couple of team matches. Do a couple of pretty much everything. Pretty much.
You wanna try to run through a couple characters? If there's any characters you wanna see us play with, any rappers, anything, let us know.
Yeah, if you wanna see a certain matchup, because we literally got everybody. Mm-hmm. So. So, and also, if you hit, if the audio was kind of like, yeah, we're playing through the TV, obviously. So it might interfere with the mic, so. Whatever. All right.
Shit happens.
Yeah. All right, you ready to do this shit?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to try to tone the mic down just a little bit. All right, let's go.
Mm-hmm.
So we're gonna do one on one first, right?
Mm-hmm. I'll be Earl.
You gonna be Earl for the day?
Mm-hmm. Shout out to Earl.
Shout out to Earl. You probably not watching though, but shout out to you anyway.
Shout out to you, baby.
Shout out to you, cause you completed that. So, probably about what, 11 years ago, probably. But good shit nonetheless. All right. I got booked with Omar X probably, so I'm probably. We're gonna do a ladies battle too at some point.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know who I want.
Mm. I think I'm gonna rock with.
Well, we're gonna play a couple matches, so I guess I can go with somebody like. I really don't know who I want. I'm going Prodigy.
Prodigy?
Going Prodigy first. Why not? The man deserves some respect.
I think I'm going to go with Slick Rick Marula.
All right, you pick the venue, dog.
Okay.
You pick the Heights? You pick the venue, and we going to make. Good. Okay. Perfect. All right. Yo, got Slick Rick.
With the diamond eye.
Yo, look at these controllers, dog. These big ass.
Lit, baby.
Yes. Yo, look at this guy, yo.
With the eye patch.
What the fuck? Yo, that nigga got super kick. God damn. He counter jabbed me.
Oh.
What? Oh, nice. That was nice. Yo, that's super kick, yo. Oh my God. God damn. That's the only move I can do. What? I'm gone. Wow. Wow.
Slick Rick the Ruler.
Are you serious? Wow. Oh, that's crazy.
Slick Rick the Ruler.
I thought I got out of there. I thought I got out of that bitch, yo. Wow. This man said we're 6'9 in this video. Wow. Oh my God! I got my ass whooped. All right, no, I want different characters. Different characters.
He said that real quick. He said I want a different character.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna get my ass whooped. Anyway, so we just do what we do at this point. Just do what we do. Mm. That was rather interesting. Mm-hmm. Who song? Is this Method Man?
Method Man was happening.
Oh, I actually remember that song, too. Mm-hmm. Y'all remember that song? Mm-hmm. For all my, for all my Facebook and...
Oh, you got a bunch of eight. You got the wrong profile.
Well, I do.
Remember, y'all tell us who y'all want us to play with, you know?
Yeah, I guess some people, we're still waiting for some people to get in here.
Join, join, join.
He said, where's 6ix9ine, yo? What?
Tell him we ain't got 6ix9ine, but we got Earl. We ain't got 6ix9ine, but we got Earl.
We got Earl, dog. Much respect to Earl for doing 100%. Mm-hmm. I'm picking Bubba Sparks.
Bubba Sparks?
Bubba Sparks? Mm. Yo, why do I think it's like John Cena? Mm-hmm. One of them niggas like John Cena.
You got Bubba Sparks.
Some niggas, these look just like John Cena.
You choose a level this time, bro.
Okay, I'll choose a level. Alright, taking it to the heights. No park.
No park heights, baby.
No park heights, buddy.
Not park heights.
No, not park heights. Mm-mm. That's where the bad shit happened. Oh. So the bad
you don't
shit.
You fight there, you get shot.
Yeah, you get shot. Yeah, how about it? This dude like park heights, though. The real shit. Who you got, Lil Flip?
Lil Flip, game over.
I thought I grabbed him. What? Yo, he just did a spinning heel kick. What?
Bam!
Somebody actually do that move in wrestling, yo. I forgot who it is. What is Bubba Sparks doing?
He tried to run.
Yo, he just did a taunt and then changed the taunt.
Holly Park, Bubba Spark.
How does he run away from the grab just so easily like that?
A little flip fast.
He's right, count of that. Oh, I thought that was the finisher.
Game over.
I straight kicked him. I know somebody saw that shit.
Boom. That ain't it, though.
He gets up. I don't know how he gets up and start instantly punching like that. And then he didn't punch me as soon as he got hit by my barbed wire. Look at that. I grabbed him. I know I grabbed him. You see that? I'm trying to figure out why your health not going down. Am I not doing something right?
Uh-oh.
Yo, he instantly. Well, he is fast as shit, so I guess it makes sense.
You wanna see something hard? I'm about to show y'all something. Hold on, I'm about to show y'all a finisher real quick. It's a secret finisher. Not that, y'all.
I'm about to say.
Oh, I'm about to do it.
I don't hype him up and don't give him nothing, dog.
Uh-oh, I'm about to do it. Y'all wanna see a secret finisher? Oh, he went.
He really tried.
Shit. I'm about to give it to y'all. Hold on. Sit tight, fans.
How do you hit somebody after you just got, Oh, wow. That's crazy. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Little flip, baby.
I gotta find out how to fucking counter shit.
Little flip. What ass out?
Well, he won't continue to because I suck at this game.
He don't suck. I'm just teaching him. He beat me early in all the sports games, so I gotta spank him in the fighting game.
We can turn on right now. <It's> like, <no.
laughs> I'll give y'all that. He gonna post it.
I'm gonna find somebody in this bitch. One of these guys gonna win.
I'm about to play with Crack. I'm about to play with my man.
I'm gonna play with Snoop Dogg.
Oh, he gonna pick Snoop Dogg. Alright, this is a mismatch, and I might beat him. He might beat me. I don't know.
He's still gonna beat me.
I'm about to pick Crack.
Oh my god, still gonna beat me though.
Mm-mm.
Let's find out. Who else have a Snoop Dogg?
Mm-hmm. I'll pick Crack.
I'm gonna pick a woman and beat you, y'all. I'm gonna pick Lil Kim and beat you.
You're gonna beat me, Lil. I can beat you with a woman, though. You
probably could. It's like, nah. Where is Snoop Dogg at?
I'm up top.
I thought he was at the top. Oh, there you go.
Right. Let me juice it up.
Oh, you go ahead.
You got Snoopy.
Yeah, that'll do. There's two versions of this?
Mm-hmm. It's the Ludacris version right here.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna say.
Luda.
We gotta get some type of W on the board.
Yeah, you gotta get a W.
Are you on the ground, then you just instantly start punching again. How does that?
You got some characters fast.
Well, I'm seeing
you gotta
that.
Look at that fighting style, too.
Yeah, and I forgot about that. No, he just did an ankle lock, ankle breaker lock.
Damn.
That's that speed.
Uh-oh, he might have his first W.
I'm about to, he fast as shit. And I think Fat Joe just slow. If ankle breaker, uh-oh.
Uh-oh, he got the special.
Uh-oh, Snoop Dogg is cheap though.
Yeah, he dumb fast.
I can't believe I got that. Oh, wait, that's it? I thought it was more to that. Mm-mm. He fat drawing on a range. I know I can take advantage of that. Mm. If they fucking out the way, I can't see nothing. Now I see the mismatch you're talking about. Mm-hmm. Now I see exactly what you're talking about. You're in the middle of grabbing me. You ain't gonna let that happen?
I'm too short. Hang.
Wow. Snoop Dogg is cheap.
I got something for that ass.
I ain't gonna pick on the wall.
I got something for that ass.
He was one and done. Mm-hmm. One and done.
I got something for that
Hold on before we play the next one real quick. One and done. That's it. That was fun. Oh, shit. I'm thinking, we still waiting for the fucking...
Mm-mm.
My bad stream. For those who watch, I know I sent out a stream about streaming and shit. Surprising nobody in here.
You just send it out?
I believe I did. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's still early.
It's still early, yeah. I thought we had like two or three people here, right? Alright, let's see. Wait, where am I at? Oh, I'm not in here. Oh, I'm about to say, like, what the fuck?
We're 100 days north.
Yeah.
You
got where to stop, but I'm where to go. Yo, I'm so used to Xbox. I'm looking up here, yo. I'm like, what the fuck is this shit at? I'm looking like, what the fuck is this shit?
Well, two people went, but then they left.
Yeah, I don't know.
We need more people to jump. Oh, he's a sticky man.
You know, Method Man used to piss me off. I guess I'm gonna pick Method Man.
Method Man?
Yep.
Like the Red Man.
Oh, I mean, yeah, I was a Red Man. I said Method Man.
I pick Button.
The nigga that talks so much shit, huh? Mm-hmm. Yo, he looked funny on this game, yo. Yeah, compared to how he look now. Mm. See how this goes.
And lick my ass with it.
Yo, they used to make fun of him all the time when he used to say that shit. Oh, Joe Budden come out swinging. This is my song. Dun, dun, mm. About to be a slugfest. Ouch. I'm mad the crowd like assisted that. Yo, the crowd is like, they're like, they just ate this all. They ate this ass whooping right now. What?
The pop ball. Damn, look how much health that took away.
Right. What? Did I throw you into the crowd? Mm-mm. I thought I did. What? What? I'm barely missing. Like, what the fuck, yo?
What? I was pounding that shit. Uh-oh.
All right, a little payback of my own. Yep, I fell for that. Did he break his neck? Mm. Ooh, nice counter. That was definitely a nice counter right there. I didn't take advantage of that, y'all. Yo, the crowd is really assisting with
this
that shit.
This nigga Redman gonna say, I ain't gonna lie, they hate you.
I'm gonna get pooped on. Oh, he was going for a heavy kick. Nice. Oh, I'm done. He got a whole fucking, what's that, bottle? Oh, he about to cry. Oh. I'm dead.
Oh shit.
Yo, we always try to go for the hopefully going for the hammer, yo. I'm dead. What? I guess wrong. I'm dead. Oh. Dead. What? I thought that finished you off with you in the ring.
A little bit of health left. Now you
I'm dead. Damn dead.
Yo, damn. Button.
That's
cool.
Now I see how this shit is about matchups, yo. Mm-hmm. It is about matchups. Mm. If you got a slow guy against a fast guy, that's a wrap. For what I'm seeing here. Mm. I think it released at where 6ix9ine at. What the
fuck? Oh, let me picture real quick.
Send a post out, a share post or something.
You guys send one out?
Yeah, because I'm surprised we're not getting no,
You said it on Facebook?
Yeah. Bump, 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 bump. Welcome everybody to the stream. We're gonna do some more shit soon in a second. Let me see. Should be. Well, I'll just comment you in it. I'll just tag you in it.
Damn, what, they not feeling the Def Jam?
I don't know. Nah, when I posted earlier, people were... I got some reactions off of it. I'm surprised.
Oh, yeah, look. There's some people here.
Nah. Okay, well... Maybe they heard my voice. I don't know. Anyway, let's get it going. All right, so we're going to do a 2v2 after this. After this one, y'all. 2v2 after this one. Bump, 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 bump. So we're going to do some 2v2, some Inferno, some...
Everything. Everything.
We're going to try to play every map. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to try to give you a little bit of everything.
I'm not crazy person
now. I'm going crazy legs. I don't know, some of that martial arts style that I want.
You're my favorite person. Where Capone at?
Capone should be... I saw him earlier.
There you go.
I did. Alright, so I'm picking Matt. Mm-hmm. Alright, we'll try to pick something that we haven't played before. I'm going Dragon House. Okay. Ain't gonna make a difference on my ass. I'm still losing. Wow. I think it'll make a big difference. Make a big difference at all. Stream, what do y'all want to see as far as characters? What characters do y'all want to see? I know somebody watching.
Crazy stuff in here with me.
My two punches. Gale. One, two, one, two.
With your Gale change on.
Oh. Ooh, Crazy Legs going for the hammer. That last hit is hitting me. Oh wow, that was a quick little two-piece.
Damn.
Wait, did I actually hit you with that? Ooh. Oh, shit. He was going for that knockout. That Tyson shit. What? See, he has a... How are you getting down from that? That's what I'm trying to figure out. How did you get... How are you going to get punched after...
Oh, you lucky.
I'm so confused how we got to that point just that quick. Yo, that's crazy.
That's my favorite person, y'all. Capone.
It was just an even match, and the next thing I know, I'm in the red.
One, two. One, two.
He hit with the two-piece. Mm. And then the Tyson.
That's that street fighting right there.
The two-piece, the two-piece Tyson. Ah, damn. All right.
I'm picking Luigi next.
With ass out? I'm dead. Hold ass sticking out. All right, so we playing
tag team. Double up.
I don't even know who I want. It's been so long. Holy shit. I'm gonna go. Yo, Exhibit, yo. Wow, I forgot Exhibit was on this game. He's all about submission. I don't want Exhibit, though. I don't want no submission.
I think I might be Luda.
I don't know who I want.
I thought it was Omar. Who you picking, though? Let me see.
I'm probably going to pick. I'm going to pick Freeway.
Freeway, I'll
did you pick him already?
Yeah, that was the first game.
Yeah, I'm going to pick somebody else. I'm going to pick somebody else. I'm going to try to pick somebody we haven't seen yet. Who is this guy?
Mac 10?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought that said Black. I was like, who the fuck is that?
Say, yo,
I'm about to say, who is that? Who are you picking?
I think I want to play with...
I think I'm going to
play with David Banner.
You picking David Banner, yo?
That's my David Banner. David Banner.
All right, well, I'm giving up some heavyweights. Fat Joe.
Now mix it up. Put a heavyweight and a lightweight.
All right, so...
Make it hard for us.
I was going to give us two heavyweights. Method Man.
Yeah, do Method. Bloody Method.
I guess we're going to give him the Bloody Method.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh. Nah, you can pick the map. This is gonna be kind of interesting because Fat Joe can be irritating at times.
Mm-hmm. And it's on hard.
But I want you. Oh yeah, we're gonna get spanked. We're gonna get spanked. You take Fat Joe. I'm not taking Fat Joe.
You want Blaze?
Yeah. Oh, damn!
What's on
hot? That nigga, he came running. He came gunning for me. I'm trying to help you out, but I can't even fucking...
Damn, run your help!
I can't, yo. Yo, he got a special already.
No, you're fucking me up.
Yo. The match just started, yo.
I'm done.
I just got a German suplex. How do you switch the look?
I forgot what button is on.
What the fuck is Method Man doing? Fuck out of here, boy. Suplex. Eat that, bitch. Damn, Quan.
Yo, you know Fat Joe hard as shit.
He is, but damn. Fuck you, bitch. Eat that. Give me that. If I knew how to switch, I could. Oh, there we go. All right, Method Man already beat up, so you should be able to take him. Yo. He about to block my special. Yo, I'm gonna get no special. I told you
Fat Joe was hard.
I should have fucking stayed on Method Man if I knew that.
Damn, like a basketball.
Well, I still got it. Damn. Oh my god. Yo, god. I didn't even know that was a special. Damn. Why does that sound so vicious? He better pedigree me.
Look how much health he's gonna take. Damn!
Yo, that's way too much. Yo, I'm being fucked about it. Whoa!
Yo, I'm trying to switch, yo.
Yo, he speared me from hell, yo.
What the fuck? I'm about to die.
Yo, everybody that goes against crack. Yo, I couldn't even breathe, yo.
Bitch.
Eat that.
Bitch.
What?
That's it. This game we got. Bitch.
Yeah, get him the fuck out of here, yo. And he gotta go too. You gotta get the fuck out of him.
You want him?
Oh yeah, I want every piece of this nigga. He just spit me from fucking hell.
Oh, you ain't killing.
Look at this move, yo. Look at that shit. Poop on him. Damn! Oh! You see that dumb down? Yo, he punched him from fucking hell, yo. What was that? What was that, yo?
Yo, actually, it was pretty. Crack was fucking us up, though.
He was. That was ridiculous. Mm. That nigga was fucking pooping on both of us. That's crazy.
Well, I like the tag team, John.
No, I do, too.
That shit lit.
And keep it on hard, because that's the only way it's going to be. Oh, you can set it up. That's the only way it's going to be fun. Yo, Fat Joe is fucking both of us. I'm like, yo, what is going on right now?
I can take both of y'all.
I can take both of y'all one by one. Oh my god, that was.
I'm gonna choose your people this time when we fight.
No, you can pick.
Alright.
Cause you know better matchup. I'm picking Snoop Dogg though.
You picking Snoop?
Yeah. I ain't got time because I know whoever you gonna pick, they gonna be OD, and I ain't got time. I ain't got time for them niggas.
You reached me by pit.
Thanks, whoever's watching the stream on Facebook and Twitch. Appreciate it. Why can I straighten? Why can I, okay, no. Pick somebody good, yo.
Oh, Nori.
Oh, yeah, Nori's good.
Oh, you gotta choose. Let me get.
Oh, wait. Let me try to share this book.
Oh, this is hard. This
is
gonna be hard.
Yeah, press against somebody that's actually gonna give us a fight.
Ice, T, and D mob. You wanna pick the level?
Did we play Scrapyard yet?
Yeah.
You did? Okay. I know we didn't play Terradon.
Is somebody thing popped up on your screen? You said retro shared something. What was that?
Oh, yeah, that was me, probably. Me sharing it. Where's the other group?
Original gangsta.
The music on this game is so good.
Mm-hmm.
All right. I got Snoop Dogg. I feel good about myself.
I got fucking.
Maybe I don't. Yo, he just put me in a whole submission. Yo, he's trying to break my arm, yo.
I got fucking see. This nigga always give me fucking. He's the hardest person in the game.
Yeah. Jason, I'm alert. Okay.
What happened?
Well, he was just telling me he was going to work on the screen. How does he counter that? Nah, nigga, you got to match the speed of Crow, yo. He playing SimCity 4? Good shit, though. That's good shit.
He's streaming?
I don't know if he's streaming. Give me that. Snoop Dogg about to go off on you right now. Maybe not. Yo, he running away. What the fuck, yo? He is not letting me get that shit. What the fuck, yo?
He flexing on you. You better get his little ass.
I can't even fucking... Yo, he better stop me from getting my fucking shit. Wow.
It's bosses against bosses, too. You got D-Mob and you got Snoop Dogg.
Dog, he is literally trying to break my fucking arm, yo.
Come on, Russell, help me over here. You probably beat my ass.
Yo, I can't. I don't even know where I'm fucking. Yeah, break your fucking leg, nigga. Yo, who's breaking? Yo, okay. I'm gonna say. I thought you. Yo, I can't even fucking get to my guy. What the fuck? Okay, as long as you the one breaking his leg, I'm cool with that. Bitch.
Oh, you counted this out, man. Damn, that wasn't no counter. He's scamming me. Damn.
Yo, I hear a lot of shit going on over there. Are you good?
Damn, I'm beating him. These people are gathering me.
There we go. Yo, are you trying to break his fucking leg and end the match? Wow, you did.
Broke his leg, nigga.
Wow, you did though. And you got special. Yo, about to break his leg too. You go ahead and break it.
I'm gonna do a special.
Go ahead and break that shit.
Broke that nigga's leg.
Oh my god. Yo gave him an elbow drop. That's I'm low. Dead, yo.
Noriega.
Oh. He gave him an elbow drop.
Noriega.
Yo.
Sorry for whoever just joined the chat. I mean, joined the stream.
Big trust.
Whoop. You need outside the bank.
Yo literally took out both of them. I didn't do them. Yo gave them an elbow drop.
Noriega, drink champ. Shout out to drink champs. In his podcast.
Meet me at the bank.
I'm Ingram. That's Jackson.
And Darius is Tom Crybaby. I don't know where that came from, yo. I just had the itch to say something, yo. Oh, man. Okay.
Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that.
Fuck. I thought I did that. Man, fucking chip got stuck.
Salt and vinegar.
I feel every piece of salt in his teeth. Ah, damn. Alright, who do I want next? Trying to see. You talking about me, dog. Look at you.
Damn, Z.
Okay, I did say I was going to go to Exhibit earlier, so I'm going to go to Exhibit.
Play
Damn, nigga, you sanitize your hands, nigga.
I'm joking. I ain't coughing like I'm sick. I'm joking.
Nigga, drink that shit. Nigga, drink that water, yo. Or spinach juice.
Damn. I see you was trying to take my dumb ass up.
We can't have you dead on the stream, yo. Can't have you dead.
Last seed.
Oh, it's me, probably. Can't have you dead on the stream, nigga. Last thing we need. Everybody wanted to try to figure out how I'm
Somebody
was like, did they remaster it? No. I'm actually kind of happy that they didn't remaster because now we get to actually, we're playing on the original system that it was on. Well, I don't know, both on PlayStation, but still. What have we not played?
357. That's how you see level,
yeah. We ain't played this one? Uh-uh. All right, well, we're going to play this one.
Danny Trejo and Buster Rhymes.
Yo, Trejo is nasty, yo. Because I remember he used to be one of my guys I used to pick. Yo got a mean fucking clothesline move. Mm-hmm. That shit ain't no joke. Who'd you pick? Oh, you did.
Luda.
Is that Busta Rhymes, yo?
Mm-hmm.
Yo. Yo, he wants to take the tension off of him. What the fuck?
Oh, yeah, he's submission, Joe. You gotta watch out.
I forgot, yeah. I think Exhibit is, too. Yo, I threw him on against the ropes like a WWE move. What the hell?
I'm coming at it.
How did he grab me from behind? I was... Yo, he got an item in his hand. Fuck that. Get pooped on. Yes, in Def Jam, you will get pooped. Like, get the fuck out of here. Yo, his countering is, like, amazing. Yo, Luda is going on. Yeah, I'm good. He got me right now, but I'm good. Yo, did he just flip like that? Wow, I might not be good. Shit. I was gazing at your fucking finisher. That threw me off. Bitch, the fuck you doing?
Boom! Yo, I busted around his pop trade, though.
Did he? I'm
about
to say.
He cracked his ass. He tried to hit me, but he cracked him.
He keep trying to look for you, and like I'm right in his face. Like that's so disrespectful, yo.
Mm.
No, these niggas getting work, yo. Get work, man. Oh shit, he about to get the double trouble.
Mm.
Oh yeah, God. And he about to catch it. Catch it. Yo, he survived two specials, yo.
Go ahead, Buster.
Yo got that health. Y'all dealing with the people, the rock spine buster. Poop on him. What the hell is that?
Oh, he ain't getting me with that. He tried to break my fucking neck.
Right, like, this nigga just took, like, two specials, and this nigga is still, like... Oh. Double team. Oh, RKO! RKO! Oh my god.
Let's go.
Yo, that was a RKO. That was an RKO if I ever saw one. My god. That was an RKO if I ever saw one. Oh my god. That was something.
Let me see something real quick. I'm gonna score this on hard because I don't even know. What is setting up?
Probably options.
Yeah, I didn't even see that shit. Oh, it's a medium. We gotta put it on hard.
Oh. So they could probably beat us worse than that. Oh, well, good. Yeah, let's put this shit on hard. Let's.
You wanna do another 2v2? Or you wanna do free fall now?
Let's do one more 2v2. Right. We got cage match. Okay, we got a fucking match. Yeah, because I'm thinking about whoop my ass. They are about to clean house and whoop ass. I'm going to go ahead and WC. He's Street Fighter, too.
You pick your people this time.
Oh, okay. Well, it's easy. Method Man Raven. Okay. They gonna be a mess on hard because they fast as shit. Well, Method Man is.
We got the whole Wu-Tang.
Yeah, this is. Do we Club Murder?
That's bad. Don't let
them. Let's go for it.
Ghostface Killer, Method Man, and Raven. Where the Resident Jizz at?
About to be a mess. About to be a mess, yo.
Dub feed. Take a look at my life. Don't you see that?
I'm gonna ask you, it's like, it's an emulator. How the fuck am I it'd be an emulator and I got all the characters already? Like. Okay, I guess I'll take.
Yeah, you go ahead, dude.
I'll take
it. Gonna fuck me up.
You think so?
Yeah, he too fast.
Oh, yeah, they count them on his. Mm-hmm. On hard. God. What?
Yo, I counted the shit out of it. Hey, now give me that.
Yo, what the fuck, yo? These niggas is bad, a beast.
Damn, Retro, you got in my way. I had him.
Oh, shit, I didn't. Oh, shit, I'm about to get done in too. I did not know that. I was trying to fucking.
Damn,
he threw my ball. Yo, we get destroyed right now.
Come on, Retro, don't die. I need you to stay alive, brother.
I'm trying, yo. I can't even fucking. These niggas are going ham. That nigga just did a tombstone variation.
Yo, in my way, every time I try to grab this nigga. Damn, Retro!
Yo, he literally just shitted on me.
Good. Oh, boy, now I'm dead.
I want a rematch, dude. Oh, my God.
Yo, I'm on rematch.
Wait a second.
This nigga lift me up in the air.
Wait a second. It ain't going down like that. It ain't going down like that, yo. It's not going to go down like that.
That was a practice round, y'all. Don't
yeah. But erase that from your minds. Should never happen. Should never happen. Wow. Oh, fuck no.
Ain't no fucking way. Bitch.
They counted so much on this on hard. Like, it's. Fuck that, no. I will not allow you to. What my ain't like I got a choice right now either. You fucking them up. I need to get that groove. Yo, what?
Damn, Retro already? What the fuck? He whipped me in your ass.
Yo, I'm getting my ass whooped, yo.
Damn!
I'm trying to avoid the fucking shit. He countering everything. Alright, there we go.
Bitch!
Restore a little bit of order up in this bitch.
Come on, bro, I need you.
I'm trying to restore a little bit of order up in this bitch.
Got him. Look at this.
What the fuck? Yo, I don't even know what's going on right now. Fuck, yo.
Retro, get him. You almost threw my ass up.
I'm trying, yo. This nigga, this red man is fast as shit, and I'm.
Oh, y'all in the way.
Nigga, y'all in the way. What the fuck is going on? Yo!
Yo, Retro, your head! Come on!
What the fuck is going on right now? Death Jam. Favorite game, yeah. Yo! I can't even fucking.
Yo, Retro, I had that nigga, yo! Get Red Man! Hit that nigga!
Yo, I'm trying to. I can't even fucking.
Now I'm about to lose. Yo, Retro. I had this nigga. He was about to die.
Yo.
Get up, Ghostface.
Yo. Are you fucking him up now? Oh, boy. All right, we got a little bit of order restored here. Just a little bit. Oh, never mind.
Oh, I'm so pissed.
Yo, who am I looking at? I don't even know who I'm looking at. Yo, this red man overpower, yo.
I need you to stay up. I'm trying,
yo. I'm dead. This nigga is countering everything, yo. Bitch.
I need you to stay on his ass, Retro.
I need you to stay on his ass.
Yo.
Yo. I can't. I'm dead. I'm gone.
Hold on.
He gonna kill me. Yep, I'm gone. The nigga is cheese, yo. Oh, okay, you got rid of him. Okay, 1v1. 1v1. Y'all think he gonna win?
No, this nigga got too much fucking health.
And I was doing some damage to him. He just fast as shit. That's it. Yeah.
Retro. Yo, all you had to do was stay loud.
Nigga, do y'all see how fast this nigga is? Oh, man, that's funny. You have Vendetta. I was trying to find Vendetta. I couldn't find it early. That's what I wanted to get to. I played my dad. I wanted to. You going to bed? Okay. Good night. Damn, kind of early.
Probably at work.
Probably at work. Yeah. Yeah, I was trying to find Vendetta, though. No, I'm the niggas back again, yo.
Yo, you want to pick them again?
No, I want a different character. I'm picking Snoop Dogg, yo. I got
Matt. You got to put it up for the sprint. You can't keep on picking Snoop Dogg.
No, I'm thinking, yeah, but I got to win, yo. They playing my pride right now. The Method Man is whooping ass.
If you pick Snoop Dogg, you gotta be Red Man. I had Method Man the whole time.
That's fine. I want Red Man. That's what I want.
I
want Red Man. Red Man just was literally whooping my ass. He's not gonna keep doing that. Mm-mm. He's not gonna keep doing that. I want Red Man right now.
Let's see.
It's crow time. It's scroll time, yo. Just scroll time. Yo, what song is this? I know I heard it. I want my fucking revenge. Where's fucking Method Man at? I forgot where his Method Man was at.
Top.
Wow. Fuck you. You about to all get fucking pooped on. Yo got... Yo, I want Method Man, yo.
You want Method Man?
Yeah, I mean, I'm sorry, Red Man. I'm sorry, I want Red Man. He literally just took my pride away.
Then you pick this level. You know he's gonna be jumping off the ropes.
That's okay. I'm gonna be the one jumping off the rope, whooping his ass. I got somebody quick now. Let's handle business now.
You see, he keep whooping Snoop Dogg when he lose.
Yeah, when I lose, it's Snoop Dogg, yo. I ain't got time for the shenanigans. Trying to whoop ass now. What? Well, it started me off wrong because it got me looking at the wrong person. Fuck it, we'll just have to. Well, this is not what I wanted, but. What the fuck, yo? What?
Yo, Retro, what the fuck are you doing?
Yo. Hell, nigga, he whoop your ass, too. I can't fucking... Yo. I can't figure out who I'm aiming at. Look at that. That's the problem I'm trying to look at. And I'm the one that caught the special. I don't know how in all of that I caught that special.
It's gonna change everything.
No, bitch, you will play by my rules. Yeah, bitch, eat that. Let's go. Let's go. Warm up time is over, boys. What the fuck?
Red man.
Yo, that man is annoying, yo. Okay, looks like you got him right there. Okay. I will whoop your ass now. Oh. Fuck.
How did he hit me with that shit? Oh!
What?
Nothing man killed me. Hit me from behind.
Yo. I need a timeout right now. I need to get out the ring.
That nigga Mother Man Pete snuck this shit out of me from behind.
I was about to say, the nigga went on the top rope, and I was like...
He hit me, power punched me. Damn.
Yo, this is
a
bad.
Yo, Mother Man picked your ass up saying, boom. I shouldn't have picked Flea. I like Flea, but I think we can beat them. I'm on.
We can beat them.
Yo, Red Man fast.
Yes, yo.
That nigga just flipping. He ain't even
going. He's doing heel kicks, yo. Like, out of. Yo, they whooping ass right now.
Come on, Retro. Y'all think he can clutch it out?
Fuck no.
Damn, that's how he caught.
Just like that.
Mm-hmm. That's it. I'm not angry.
It is now.
You tried so hard to hit you with that bottle. You ain't running. Go ahead, get him.
Fuck. How am I not dead yet? Is what I'm trying to figure out.
Yo, where is Mother Man?
Where did he hit from?
Yo, Mother Man with the body. He been on some sneaky shit, yo.
Yo.
He done heard that bit in all the work.
And then, right.
Ned, you with the sneakies yet.
Exactly. My cousin said, NBA 2K5 look better back in 2005. Yo. Homer. He's not lying, yo. Maybe our eyes are just trained to look at, know what a better good shit look like now. Because that day shit did look bad. But like I said, it looked better on the phone than it did.
Don't it?
I want Red Man. We can make that happen.
Push the white button on the controller. I think that's
my... I don't like the position of that button. It's like, I can't fucking...
That's how you switch. It's the white button.
Yeah, it's the white button, but it's like... weird position that I don't... what the fuck?
How the fuck do you swap like that?
They do it so flawlessly. I'm gonna be a struggle. How the fuck does he have a special?
You hit me.
As long as we isolate them from one side of the ring, so it doesn't seem like it's a clusterfuck.
Shit, I'm trying.
We should be good.
He keep on running over there.
You see Red Man get his ass whooped. What the fuck, y'all? Yo, that counter game is ridiculous, y'all.
I know, y'all can't count enough of you. Every time I think I'm countering, I'm not.
You're not countering, exactly.
Oh, how this nigga got the weapon
this
again.
This nigga got a fucking weapon.
Yo!
Damn! What the fuck is going on right now?
I'm done.
Yo, what is going
on? Yo, Method Man going off, dog. I gotta pick somebody else. I can't beat him with Flea. I gotta pick somebody else.
Oh, we gotta
else.
Try one more time, yo. We got.
What the fuck?
Yo, we gotta try one time, yo.
I'm not good with the fast people. I gotta pick my favorite character, yo.
Who your favorite character?
I gotta pick Capone or Omar Africa. I'm gonna whoop his ass, yo. We gotta beat them niggas, yo.
No, we're gonna beat these niggas. I will not. We will continue to play this shit until we beat them.
We gotta beat them, yo.
Oh, that counter.
I thought he did too.
Yo, I try to run away from that shit.
Damn!
Yo, this is an onslaught.
Like they on in harmony with that shit.
Right.
You tried to crack him with that shovel.
He did. Yo, it's impossible with a 2-on-1 on Harbaugh, yo. It's like it's no way you can win this shit without. Did he just Stone Cold stun me? I'm trying. I don't even know how I lasted this long. The fuck?
They just fucking you up for no reason.
Right? They just playing.
Damn!
They playing with me right now.
Yo, how you? Yo, they just doing all types of moves on you.
Yo.
They said we want him.
They practicing moves on me, yo.
They said we want him. Keep him in, coach. That's it.
He just hit me with the Bubba Bomb from Bubba Ray Dudley, yo. I'm dead, yo. Wow.
Let me switch my
track,
yo. I gotta get my finger.
Yo, they practicing moves on us, yo.
Ain't no fucking way, yo. Ain't no fucking way.
They are practicing moves on us at our expense. Oh, my God. We gotta beat them, yo.
Stream. We about to beat them on this.
We gotta beat. I don't care if we lose 10 times. We got to get one win.
I'm about to beat them right now. I
promise you. I feel like I got a bad chance to beat them with Snoop Dogg. It just... Somebody getting a special in the first 15 seconds, yo. It's like, you can't do nothing.
Oh, you got to pick them. It's the Capri's. That's what it is.
Right. You pick him up.
That's a big level.
Yeah, we're going to need all the space we can get. Because them niggas are doing too much. Them niggas be doing way too much. We got to win one of these. I'll be okay with this one win.
I don't know if we'll win.
We got the power plant. All right, let me get some. Fuck, yo. Now I'm getting fucked up by him now. Let's fucking go, bitch.
Stop hounding him. Y'all don't even
what?
Never give me my counters.
Exactly. What?
What?
How did he counter that, yo? All hard mode is just counters. It's not like that hard. They just know how to counter.
Yes, yo.
And that once you counter, it's like.
Yeah, he running. Bitch, come in.
Somebody from the fucking crowd is
fuck. Fuck him up. You said you wanted him, Retro.
And I was doing fucking good, y'all. And then I don't know what the fuck. He making me mad, y'all. Cause he. Damn, I smacked him with something.
Spank that man right
there. Damn. Hey, we both getting spanked right now. Well, I mean, it's like. What is. See, when they get close like that, I can't see what's going on.
Come on, nigga. Come on. Get your bitch. I got you, yo.
Hold what the on. Fuck is that?
I got you. Let me get something real quick.
Let me whoop up on Method Man. I can't whoop up on Method Man because I can't see what's going on. Bitch. Yeah, let me just take
it. Yo, I counted this nigga, yo.
That's what I'm saying. All Method Man is his counter. He not doing nothing special, yo. Yeah, get your face raked, nigga.
What the fuck is going on, bitch?
I don't know what's going on because it's like, once it get close like this, I have no. What the fuck?
finish Blaze off. I got his bitch ass. Lay him out.
Yo, he really countered that.
You ain't niggas with sticks and shit, right? Bitch! I counted that, yo.
What? I can't see what's going on.
I got him.
What? What?
Yo, Retro, if you can hold him off, y'all got
it. Yo, I'm getting kicked from where, yo? Where am I getting hit from?
Damn, Retro. I could have had him. Yo, you gotta stay alive. I was fucking blazed up. You wanted him so bad. No, you wanted him, Retro.
When we get close together, yo, that shit just be all over the place.
Look, I got my favorite crack. Now I'm dead. We had it.
One of the options I can use.
Yo.
Only one of the options I can use. I gotta pull him out.
That was an easy one. We had him.
You was getting your ass
whooped. I had my man. I was beating my man.
You get your ass whooped.
Hell no. You see that? You keep on picking Snoop Dogg and we losing.
I think I have a bad chance of beating Snoop Dogg.
No, I had Method Man. I was whooping his ass.
You need to take Red Man.
You want me to take Red Man?
Red Man's the better person. I can't beat Red Man.
You said, yo, if you gotta carry your man, yo. You keep on talking about get this man, get that man. He gotta carry his weight. You ain't carrying your weight.
Every time you switched on Method Man, you would get your ass whooped too.
I whooped his ass. He had no health.
Get your ass whooped. That's what you
bet. Did you see that? Did y'all see the string? He was getting his ass whooped by Red Man. He said he wanted him. I gave him Red Man. I had my man.
I wanted him. He whooped my ass.
Let me pick my man again.
I ain't playing no more games.
Oh, he's bringing out the Jizzle.
From like 15 years ago.
The Jizzle.
I ain't playing no more games. He jizzles out now.
Uh-oh.
If I get my ass over him, this is meant to be. This is meant to be.
Who you want?
I want Method Man.
Alright, you draw.
No. I can't beat Red Man. His arsenal is nothing but counters, yo. Just when I get momentum.
I'm better not you getting your ass whooped when I look over him.
If I get my ass whooped, I get my ass whooped. I can't beat him at that point.
When he had braids, y'all. When Retro had braids. Now you ready to switch.
I'm ready to switch. Take him.
He said I'm ready. I'm scared.
I just want to get him out of my face first.
There you go. Let's switch.
All Method Man, all hard mode is fucking counters. What? I'm getting pooped on by him too.
See? I got my man, you can see.
That's cool.
I got my man.
Take him. I'd rather you deal with Red Man than me.
Okay, boom. At least stay alive, Retro. Yo.
I can't even stay alive.
I can't do it,
yo.
Folks.
Well, I suck at this game anyway, so. Well, these niggas on another planet.
I can't
even fucking poop on these niggas. Get him away from me. I can't fucking see nothing.
Come on, B-Jizzle, use that special B-Jizzle.
I can't fucking, like,
B-Jizzle!
Yo, what the fuck, yo? And it went away. Right when I was getting ready to use that shit.
Come on, B-Jizzle.
I'm gonna get it back, though. I got momentum.
There
we go. Warm it up!
B-Jizzle out!
Warm it up! Here we go!
And he gone. And I knocked his shit loose. You don't see me knock that nigga shit loose?
Watch this.
Okay, I'm gonna let you beat him.
Let me handle him one on one real quick. I owe him an ass whooping now.
He gonna beat Redman though.
I can beat Redman, but I'm whooping his ass. I owe him an ass whooping. I owe you a whooping.
Finally. Finally. He got his man, yo.
He was older ass whooping.
He got his man,
yo. He was older ass whooping. Mm. It's sad I got to take the B-Jizzle out, but from 15 years ago to whoop his ass. But you gots to go, buddy. You gots to go. I want my rematch against them.
You want to go again?
I want to prove that was legit. Fuck them niggas. Method Man and Red Man getting shitted on. Let's go.
You got your
man, Joe? I got my man. I don't give a fuck who it is, man.
Oh, he's talking
about shit. I don't give a fuck who it is. Poop, I'm going to poop on both, either one. Red Man about to get some.
Uh-oh.
He didn't have fists with his name on it for a minute now. Oh, he whipped my ass down. Yo, what the fuck, yo? Fucking go.
Fuck him up, yo. You better get your man.
The fuck out of here, bitch. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here.
My man about to go baba. He about to go baba.
The fuck out of here. Oh, he got me that time.
That's it, folks. It's over.
Let's fucking go, bitch! Let's fucking go!
Alright, B-Jizzle!
B-Jizzle then woke up!
B-Jizzle!
B-Jizzle then woke
B-Jizzle.
Up!
B-Jizzle!
Tell him whoop that ass! Here we go! The fuck out of here, bitch! The fuck out of here! Fuck, you playing with the wrong one! You playing with the wrong one!
B-Jizzle!
Oh, shit. What the fuck? Bitch, still get pooped on. Let's fucking go.
Ah, that's it, folks.
I gotta get my revenge on both they fucking asses. Ain't just one.
Oh,
the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Piece of shit.
Let me get mine real quick.
Handle your business, dog. I'm done. I've pooped on both of them now. I feel good. The fuck out of here. Piece of shit.
Uh-oh. Let me get mine real quick. I'm about to finish him, though. He got his red, man. He had to bring out B-Jizzle.
I had to bring out the Jizzle, but... Oh, shit! Get the fuck out of here, clowns.
Next.
Fuck out of here, clowns. You can only whip my ass for so many times before I get mad. Get fucking pooped on. The fuck out of here.
Let's go.
Both them niggas some clowns.
Let's go.
Countering pussies. When I bring out the heat.
Y'all see B-Jizzle.
B-Jizzle.
Y'all see B-Jizzle.
From 2008.
Y'all heard him.
From 2008.
We're going to do one more tag team, then we're going to move on to the next one, y'all.
The fuck out of here. Garbage piece of shit. Both of them garbage.
I ain't never seen B-Jizzle like this.
Oh, no. Hopefully, I don't got to bring him up no more. The fuck out of here, clowns. I shouldn't even have to bring him. I should be able to poop on. I should be able to poop on him with anybody I want. The fuck out of here.
I'm going to pick a hard matchup since it's the last tag team. Hard matchup.
Oh, yeah, that's fine. If I lose, I'm B-Jizzle's coming back out.
He
will be coming back out.
Baby choke, y'all.
Yeah, he will be. You will see him again. I'm going with Baxter.
Old school. Let me just go.
Old school Baxter.
Let me see.
Old school Baxter.
All right. Nice tag.
Jason, you saw that? Oh, shit.
Welcome to OneDrive. All right. We're going to go against the two bosses of the game.
Oh, my God. Crow, yo. Oh, my God. We got to beat
them. He picked Baxter for this fight. Baxter old ass about to get his ass whooped.
He about to get schooled back to the 70s, yo.
Let's see what we got.
Is he still alive?
Oh, Baxter?
Yeah.
I don't even know. The pit.
Oh my God.
Who the fuck is Baxter?
I heard of him before.
He's a rapper?
I don't know if he's a rapper or producer. He's nothing. Snoop Dogg will get on my nerves. I feel. Damn!
Snoop! No, did y'all see that shit? He didn't even let me get up!
Yo, I couldn't even pass gas. Yo, man, he too fast,
yo. Snoop, yo. I gotta get Snoop,
yo. Don't give me Snoop Dogg, yo. He too fast.
This nigga about to break my fucking head off.
And you gonna give me? You gonna give me him? You missed it, Jason. I was talking hell. I'm getting my ass whooped right now.
I'm coming. No, I'm not.
Snoop Dogg is overpowered, yo. I can't. Ain't too fast.
There you go.
Yo, I'm the German. Who am I looking at here? We got our revenge against Method Man and Red Man. Yo, where am I at?
What happened?
I don't know, yo. It was just. I want a rematch though.
Me too.
Cause I don't like how that is all over the place. Snoop Dogg is phony, yo.
He ain't phony.
He is, yo. He just fucking quick. He just quick as shit, yo.
I'm about to get my head snatched the fuck up.
No, we gotta run that back. I don't like the damn.
He threw me. Damn, D-Ma.
Toss that bitch. Oh no, fuck that.
You gonna play Baxter again?
Yeah, I got. I couldn't even get a chance to see if he was like nice.
Yo, Snoop Dogg cheated, yo. As soon as the cutscene went off, he ran over and popped me. Hold the block button.
Right.
That nigga be cheating.
Right.
Damn, Snoop.
That's what I'm saying. He overpowered, yo.
I'm gonna knock this bitch ass out, bro. Everything. Uh-oh. Old school, 1960s.
I'm whooping this man's ass right now. Mmm.
He gonna slap. Bop, 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 bop.
You remember that?
Yeah, I remember all that specials.
Wow, you remember that though. Yo called the slap before it even happened.
Yo, I be countering the shit out of Snoop Dogg. They be scamming me.
This nigga haven't done really nothing against me. That's what I'm saying. Snoop Dogg is cheap, yo.
Damn, you knocked me out! Who the fuck popped me?
What the fuck happened right there?
Why you popped me?
How did I end up on the ground then?
Come on, Retro. Right, you gonna help or you gonna let them spank me?
And you gonna get me Snoop Dogg. I end up with Snoop Dogg. All my momentum is gone now. This nigga.
Yo, you need to be taking Snoop Dogg because you fast. I'm slow.
Nigga, I had no shot against this nigga. That other nigga was getting wrecked.
D-Mob.
Yes, until I fucking.
And I'm dead.
Oh lord.
They swapped out. They're gonna fuck me up. What? You thug hard. He fucked me up.
He's cheesy as fuck, y'all. Damn. You was about to put his whole body.
He keep on doing that same fucking move, y'all.
I just got RKO, yo. Now this nigga think he nice because I was forgot I was whooping his ass like the beginning part of.
It's you, dog, yo.
I can't even fucking run, yo. Gone. Oh, I thought a double team was automatic. Done.
Not that move. Come on, Rex, bro. He got this. Big trust. Be Jizzle.
Trust the Baxter.
Be Jizzle. Trust the Baxter. I don't know who I'm picking, y'all. We gonna beat them, but I know who I'm gonna pick. Damn.
What is that? What the fuck is that? The guy is actually with my ass. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here with this bullshit, yo.
You think we can beat them?
Yeah, I was whooping his ass. Mob ass at the beginning.
I can't get Snoop Dogg. I ask which characters.
Alright, that's fine.
Alright, we're gonna beat them and then we're gonna go to the next match. Free fall.
That's if we can beat them. We can stuck on Method Man and then for like, what? Like 10 matches?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna have to bring up B Jizzle for this one.
B Jizzle? B Jizzle coming back.
I can whoop D Mob, but I can't fucking beat Snoop Dogg.
I think I can beat Snoop. I gotta pick somebody. I might be able to beat him.
I'm gonna have to bring B Jizzle up. Who else have we got on here? Who else have we got on here that's like. Jake?
I need somebody fast.
I'm a suspect.
You gonna pick his brother? Uh-oh, we might when he picks suspect.
Either suspect or B Jizzle at this point. At this point. It's gotta be one of the two.
I don't know who to pick.
Make your pick count, you know.
Right, I think it's good. I think
I'll be
good. Go
ahead,
pick him again, bro.
Who was D-Mob at?
Right there,
okay. Thanks for whoever just joined. Picked up two. Yeah, what you see is what you're getting. You picked a level. Yo, we gotta get our revenge on these niggas, yo. Snoop Dogg is fake, yo. I swear. He's fake, yo. He's fast and he can counter. Like, it's hard to beat that. It's hard to beat that shit. I remember I used to throw people in the subway. D-Mom, now D-Mom whooping my ass now.
Damn, how does he counter every fucking move I do?
I ain't even one out there. You come back in here.
No, he literally counter every move
I do. That's what I'm saying. He just a counter character. He's fast and he counters. That's all he does. And he went flying over here to me.
Come on, I'm trying to help.
Bitch. Fuck him. Yo, but I can't look at you. Do you have exhibit, yo? I didn't peep that, yo.
Maybe you see how I picked the
jizzle. I did not peep that. This nigga just did some acrobatic.
I know. I said, why the fuck you jumped down on that like
right,
that?
Right. The fuck.
Yo, get up, Retro.
Yo, I'm dead.
Retro, get up.
Yo! Oh my god! I almost died from that shit. And it's like he's trying to do that on purpose, yo. He's trying to get me hit by that train on purpose. Fuck him! You stay right out there. He's so fucking annoying, yo. He's so annoying.
Now D-Mob fucking me up for no reason, dog.
This game is all about momentum. You could be fucking them up, then they get two hits in there, and then they fucking their bar just go way up.
Yo, he pounded the shit out of my dick.
What?
Got him down there. Oh, he almost had him.
Yo, he barely survived that.
Now he gotta run every fucking move up. You got your special, too. You don't even swing.
They're gonna Snoop Dogg cheating ass again. Look how fast he moves.
Finally, I got a fucking count.
God. He get one or two good hits in there.
Now I'm about to die.
Here we go. And we both about to die. Oh my God. That's the second time I'm...
Yo, me too. I almost died.
I'm dead. I'm dead now.
Oh, you're not right there.
He literally was doing nothing the entire game. Unfucking believable, yo. Yeah, bait them out there. The computer's so smart, they not even gonna go out there.
He said, fuck that. Don't make me laugh.
Yo, y'all see this shit, yo? Y'all see this shit? Are y'all watching this? Are y'all watching this shit, yo? They don't even wanna go out there, yo. I'm trying to get a cheapie and knock one of them. Oh.
Oh, shit.
I'm about to ask. Oh, Snoop Dogg's stuck. You might be able to. You might be. Never mind. He was stuck on that fucking thing. He might still be. He might got a one-on-one fight here. I don't know what Snoop Dogg is doing. Yo, I can't, yo. Hey, you got yourself a one-on-one.
I'm dead.
Oh, never mind. That would be a good opportunity because I don't know what the fuck Snoop Dogg is doing. He glitched or something. Like, what the fuck? Oh my God.
Damn.
I want a rematch.
One more rematch. Well,
we gotta play until we beat them, yo. And
we ain't leaving it until we
win. I'm not, because. Yo, what the
fuck? Damn, I'm not even ready.
The fuck, yo?
Snoop Dogg moving so fast, he didn't hit his man. He said, fuck that.
Yo, come on, yo. Yo, he doing too much, yo.
Metro.
I can't see it. Yo, he counted that!
Retro, get up!
I got you a 1-on-1 fight, yo. I got you a 1-on-1. That's the best you can ask, yo. That's still fake, yo. He counted my grab right when I was about to throw him so I can go back up. Oh my God.
This nigga still cheese.
Very.
No matter if it's 1-on-1 or not.
But I like their chances better than the 1v2. Damn! Hey, keep his ass out there. Why'd he get up like that? Come on. Yo, he would count it at, yo.
He ain't counting the other ones. He counted that one.
Yeah, that one, yo. That's fake, yo.
I ain't counting that. Oh, they scamming it. Bitch, we come, we fight down here. Only a trial run.
Gotta try to do the same thing I did. Keep him down there and then try. I'll take a double KO at this point. Shit, something to make me feel good. Yo, why are they always counting out?
Damn, you can't even fight this nigga, yo! Bro, you can't even fight him!
Oh my god, yo.
He doing shit that's not even doable in the fucking game.
Not doable in the game, yo. Yep. Yo, y'all both about to be dead.
At this point, I take it.
I ain't even mad.
Ain't no fucking way, yo. He was like, fuck this shit. You can't win.
I ain't even mad about it at that point.
That was fucking Snoop Dogg up.
Jesus Christ. God damn.
That nigga broken, yo. Straight broken.
He is very broken.
Alright, we about to do free fall now, guys.
Let me bump that camera up a little bit. Alright, I moved the camera for y'all guys. Appreciate it. This game, he's broken, yo. Snoop Dogg's broken. What other games we got over here? I want to give him something else besides. I mean, not a story mode game, but a game that we can just play. Because we're going to save some of these other ones for next time.
What's in that pile under Five in New York?
I think these are the ones we already played. Yeah, these are the ones we already played.
We got,
I want to play NFL Street. I'm mad that that shit ain't working.
We got, what? Marvel's Capcom. That's on 360, yeah. We got shooting games, too. We want to play those, but I don't know if we want to play them.
Yeah. Oh, you just said, oh, yeah, Marvel's Capcom.
Yeah, Marvel's Capcom. It's right there.
Yeah, I see. I'm just trying to see whatever, somebody said they wanted to see the ESPN 2K again.
Again?
Earlier. But I don't think they saw it the first time. They saw it like a little
hours. Let's do,
let's do more of these. I was just trying.
Which one? Free? Which one you want to do?
It don't even matter.
Free fall?
Yeah. This is gonna be a mess on hard. Mm-hmm. This is gonna be a mess on hard, yo. These niggas are gonna be all over the place.
They said an emulator. What, you got an emulator?
Yeah, they got all the characters.
I said, why they do the remaster?
You played Nori. Call Electra.
You paying with a check? Hello, Hammond. You should at least pick a little Kim. You been calling Electra out of all people.
Like,
nah. You been calling Electra?
Elephant Man.
Pick the people to fight. Calling Electra. You might as well pick little. Oh, you pick Elephant Man.
Oh, yo, shut up, yo. You gave a happy cry.
You picked the white bitch out of all of them. He picked the white man out of all. He picked the black one. He picked the white one.
Oh, man. Well, I feel like this game had more maps than this.
Did you play the same maps over and over? Go up. We did it. Oh, we didn't do Lana.
I don't think we didn't do Lana yet.
It's intense. Who we playing?
Oh, Memphis Bleak. I forgot about Memphis Bleak.
Rockefeller, y'all. Okay, come boy, come boy, we bought mine. Hey, yo, kid, love to live here no more for you. Get up out the now. This ain't no goddamn vacation. You better hop back on the plane, bitch.
Oh, wow. That foul language. This is a free fall.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, that thing just chopped me in the neck, yo. I did it again.
Oh,
So why does he keep doing that one move? Haymaker on me. Not today. Elephant man.
What the elephant man is
him? He's gonna grab you, yo. Oh my god. Oh my god. Mm. So we should play these guys in attack and attack match. These niggas getting whooped. They're trying to fake momentum.
I know, right?
Ass been getting whooped the whole time. Bye.
Uh-oh.
Triple threat.
Oh, Elephant Man ain't trying to fight. Oh!
I ain't throwing no hands and no business little below mine. Man, I don't know about even though. Oh shit. Come on, let Memphis Bleak soften you up. Oh boy. Well, vice versa. Oh, ooh.
I'm gonna court the shit out of
him. Why is he still in the ring? Like that's a
block the shit out of that. His little twitching ass in my fucking way.
I know, like, why is he still there?
Oh, they cheated me.
They definitely
did. You see that, Joe?
Saw that. That's fake.
I'm dead.
I mean, he just went over to me. There's such a punk ass over there. Well, you did?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, you still got help.
I'm fucking with you. I just wanted you to fight. I'm
about to say, like, I know you ain't dead. Oh, you know, he still wants you. Yo, he's fake, yo. That nigga fake. Oh, that a low blow. I mean, that fell under me. I don't want no part to that. Ooh.
I'm gonna fuck him up.
Yo, went for the haymaker. You just saw that? He about to get the
ball. He about to catch me. You see him? Oh!
yo, stop that quick. Hey, y'all fight is going on for so long right now.
We're going back and forth, but that's it. And I got no fucking help.
I know. if I finally lose this, yo, which I probably am. What?
You're looking. I was trying to hold on to damn life.
Yo. Them kicks got canceled each other out. That shit crazy. Wow. I definitely didn't expect that.
I tried to make a comeback. That nigga would not die.
Y'all match lasted way too long, y'all. I was like, I really didn't know who was gonna win. Every time I thought you had him, then he'd come back with a counter move or something.
Not damn Memphis Bleak.
So this game is crazy. One of these next streams, we gotta run through the storyline again.
The whole story? That shit gonna be forever.
That's what you do streams for. To do the stream for. What is my record? 231-76. And most of them probably came, today. Which again, I probably did have on medium, so probably why. Yeah, I know I didn't have them hard because they play like this. What is this? A free-for-all game? Mm-hmm. Fuck, I ain't want Lil' Kim. I ain't got time for the shenanigans.
Oh, he now he want Lil' Kim.
Ooh, Omar X.
1G.
Have we played every? I feel like it's one map we haven't played yet. Did we play Drain Hall?
Yeah, we did.
I think we played all of them then. Mm-hmm. Why do I feel like there was more maps on the game?
How the fuck 1G ain't brush his hair?
Like Kevin Durant, y'all. Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
Save your energy.
This nigga pick Lil' Kim.
You be calling a bitch. I'm gonna dance around you all night long. Calling a bitch. I'm a woman.
I'm a woman. Like,
okay, I guess Omar don't give a fuck. Damn, Lil' Kim. Yo, she got. What the fuck? Damn. That's how you feel, Mr. Warren?
I had to get it in. Everybody was more absolute ass.
What?
Get the fuck out of my way.
It's like, how the fuck did he... No. Omar Epps cheating right now.
I'm countering the shit out of Luda, though. He's not trying to give me that counter. I'm sitting here countering the shit out this nigga.
Oh, the game be cheating.
Give me that nut shot, though.
How did he counter that? What? Yo, you can actually pick women on here and compete with the men. That in itself is already like, what?
Uh-oh, he about to hit him with the Queen Bee special. R.I.P. Biggie.
Oh my god, yo, the Queen Bee special. The Queen Bee special.
The Queen Bee!
I'm over it. Oh my god. Yo, she just hit him with her high heel, yo. What the fuck is this?
Okay, Lil' Kim.
Yeah, of course he counters my move. What? Now he whipped my ass again.
Not the Queen Bee.
I've been whipping his ass the entire match, and then he just do like three moves. I'm gone.
Not the Queen Bee.
It was like the Queen Bee special, yo. Wow. Omar F literally did nothing the entire match. I had 77,000 points to his fucking 31. Oh my god.
Warren G, what's up?
Goodbye, Omar Epps. Goodbye. What the fuck is that? A reverse tombstone.
That's it. Oh
my god, that nigga got obliterated. God damn. That nigga got straight obliterated.
Damn. He gave me 15 for that one?
Oh wow.
Lil' Kim got some money.
Queen
B.
Yeah, I did a lot of work to Omar Epps for him to just poop on me with three moves. Get the fuck out of here. He pooped on me with three moves. I was really owning his ass.
What you want to do? You gonna play something else or you gonna finish playing that?
I feel like we're gonna do another one of these. So
what? Which one you wanna do? We got Window, Subway.
Let's do cage match.
Cage match.
All right, last one for this, and we're gonna play another game, and then that'll be it.
The question is, what game?
It won't be Shadow Hedgehog. I'll tell you that much. I'll tell you that much. I'm gonna go Havoc. Dang, you waste no time picking that.
Words.
You waste no time picking that.
We got another view. Shout out to the.
Shout out to the 4th. He came in towards the end. Alright, we're doing a cage match. Damn. Mm. The language. Why am I not punching?
Damn!
Wow! Like, why am I punching the lead? Like, what the fuck is that? Wow, he's giving me a power driver. Nice. Mm. Nice counter. I literally got shitted on. Ooh. Nice. What is that? Wow. Yo, y'all saw that knockout punch, right?
Did you see that? Well, I had a sermon. Had to get off me.
I'm about to send him a sermon.
That was a 2-minute match. 2-second match.
Rest in peace.
Had to,
Rest in peace. All right. Mm. What y'all want to see? Well, like they know what we got.
Is that everything? We got a little Fusion Frenzy. We got a little bit of Sonic Rock. Oh, we got Sonic Rock.
I mean, it don't matter.
We got Sonic Rock.
What else we got?
We got Shadow the Hedgehog. We got, we can play a little bit of Sonic Rock. That's the clip, bro.
Yeah, we can do that. Sonic Rock.
At least I know on this, I got all the shit. All the equipment and shit.
Oh, for real? Yeah. I played on my 360. All right, guys. We're closing this one out. I'm going to make another one because we're about to play Sonic Riders, and then we're ending it for the night. Mm-hmm. And we'll be back to do another game at some point. All right. So that's it for this.